manifests the fire of matter, the other is the fire of mind, for the death is of the personification of the active universal mind, even though man is considered manasic in a different sense. Man's bridge is in essence, the death is bridge in matter. In connection with man, the cycles are mutually threefold. 1, 2, 3. The monadic cycle, which corresponds to man to the 100 years of Brahma, and to a planetary scheme. The egoic cycle, the personality cycle. In these thoughts on cycles, we have opened up a vast range of thought, especially as we link the idea of egoic and personality cycles to the vaster periods in connection with the planetary logos. The idea is capable of vast expansion, and is governed by certain fundamental ideas that must be carefully considered and contemplated. INTRUCTORYQUESTIONS 303. The cycles in a man's personality manifestation demonstrate in groups of fours and sevens, and follow the usual evolutionary sequence as A. Differentiation, the evolutionary process, for the one becoming the many, the homogeneous becoming the heterogeneous. B. Process of karmic adjustment. Synthesis, or spiritualization, the many again becoming the one. Obscuration, or liberation, the end of the evolutionary process, or the freeing of spirit from the limitations of matter. By this we must understand